We everybody want happy life. The foundation of happiness is warm-heartedness.
Yeah.
Warm-heartedness or compassion. 1,000-year-old India's tradition, Ahimsa, Karuna. Karuna is the ultimate source of happiness. So, whether believer or non-believer, we should pay more attention about warm-heartedness. Now, according to scientists, now basic human nature, since we are social animals, we all seed of compassion there, sense of concern of one's own community.
Sir, Bodhgaya and Bihar ke baare mein kuch apna anubhav saajha kar.
So now, India's tradition over 3,000 years, and then Jainism come from that tradition. Very much emphasis about Ahimsa. Then later, Buddha come. Same way, the differences after Buddha. Buddha himself, you see, expressed, oh my follower, monks or scholars should not accept my teaching out of faith, out of devotion, but rather thorough investigation and experiment. That's a very scientific way. So eventually Nalanda institution developed. So according to Buddha's advice, we extensively use reason investigation, not just the faith. So Nalanda tradition, Sanskrit tradition, now today can go with modern science.